live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hope you've had a great weekend. I'm meteorologist Kim Quintero in the WYFF 4 Weather Center. A couple of showers and storms that are working through the area along some impulses that are pushing off towards the Atlantic. So look for isolated showers across the southeast tonight. Meanwhile, we do have a strong low pressure system that is moving out of the Gulf. It's going to track into our neck of the woods. So we're talking about some heavy rain Monday through Tuesday. On Monday for the Upstate at 9 a.m., look for cloudy skies, areas of fog and rain showers, a temperature of 68 degrees by lunchtime, 73 with a 60% chance of storms, and by 3 o'clock, a temperature of 76. The storms and the rain are likely, so grab your umbrellas. In the mountains at 9 a.m., 62 degrees, fog, showers, and storms. We'll keep the showers and storms in the area throughout the day. They will become more numerous as we make our way into the afternoon hours and look for a high of 70.